Hey there, folks, this is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our going Let's Play of Bloodstained Curse of the Moon for the PS4 on PS5. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, contribute to my Patreon, links, description to the bomb, stay inside, stay safe, wear a mask, get vaccinated. Okay, so last time we managed to scale the clock tower, took care of a two-headed dragon monster thing, and now we're on the cruise ship, now we're on the ship from Bloodstained Ritual of the Night. Yeah, just remember that Curse of the Moon came out before Ritual of the Night was finished, so yeah, this is a little bit of a retro throwback teaser for those who contributed to the Kickstarter. So, alright, anyways, here we go. Ah, son of a... Yeah, I keep forgetting. With the jumps in this game, commit or go home. Yeah, no, it doesn't... the jumping mechanics in this game, they don't want a one-night fling. They want to make sure you're in there for the long haul. Kids and everything. All right, yep, looks like we're in this looks like we're in for a rough one here. Gotta keep remembering not to use the X button while I'm in the bat mode. Thank you. Well, I saw that one coming a mile away. Oh boy, mini boss time. Alright, well, and I don't get Jeebo back. Great. Great wind effects and constantly spawning enemies. Spectacular. I hate those jumping, those friggin' demonic jelly beans. Yeah, definitely gonna need Alfred's fire shield in order to get past these guys. Oh, that was... I thought that was a secret hole! Ah! Oh. And of course, the wind current is way too strong that I can't make the jump. Yeah, I could probably just circumpass all that with Jeeble. Yeah, in fact, maybe I should just do that. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, get as close to this guy as possible when using the tornado attack, and then just ride the lightning.
Let's go.
Sunder the Night. Whew. And not charge that lightning spell to anything, but hey, I'm not complaining. Alright, well, calling it a day here, folks, since, yep, we finally made it to the big old castle. So, now we're in for the big, now we're really in for it. Alright, so until next time, folks, this is David on David's Brain. Stay inside, stay safe, wear a mask, get vaccinated. Bye-bye!